Well, hello everyone, it's Zuzu, and today's video I'm going to show you how to make a Nezuko mussel. So if you want to know how to make it, then let's go! In my shed there was a leftover 10cm long bamboo stick for gardening, so I'm using that as my base. But you can easily replace this by using a thicker kind of foam. I'm adding 1.5cm on both sides to make it a little bit longer. Then cut it out with an angle. Roll the foam around the bamboo stick and mark where the ends should meet, then cut it out again. Roll the foam around the bamboo stick and make sure it's centered. I'm using hot glue for this. I'm also rolling it a bit to help the glue spread instead of getting lumpy. Then glue the angled ends to each other. I think this will look more neat than if you cut the foam straight. Draw around the stick to make the side ends. Cut it out and test if it fits well. If it doesn't, keep cutting small parts away until it does. Draw a circle in the middle and make a hole. I'm just using my pen for this. Then cut the ribbon, lace or string to your desired size and put it through the hole. Make a knot and hot glue it to the foam so that it won't move. Then put it inside the stick and glue it. For this I use super glue and repeat it for the other side. mix the butter four rings around the steak. Cut out long pieces of foam. Mine are about 1 cm in width. Glue it to the end of the stick on both sides. After that, mark where you want the inner two rings to be. Mine are 1 cm away from the outer ring. Glue it as well and follow your marks. Glue is dry, I apply a brown base coat of acrylic paint. If you want, you can use painter's tape around the ribbons if you're afraid of smudging them. Then the real paint job begins. I start with a green layer and make sure to get everything coated with a sponge. I add shadows with a darker green and a brush next to the rings. Highlights are great, so I'm adding those too, with a lighter mix of green. You can always reapply shadows and highlights until you're satisfied. pattern brush strokes with the lighter and darker green to imitate bamboo's pattern. To paint the sides as well. You can also finish it off with whatever primer you want. And that's it! Here's the two muscles that I've made. One has one layer of foam and the other has two. It's totally up to you which one you want to make. To keep the muscle in place while wearing, I glued a pacifier to the stick. Please note that you shouldn't use toddler's pacifiers since they can be harmful for your teeth. So if you're an adult, you should buy adult pacifiers. But you can also use something else. Just make sure it is safe to keep it in your mouth. And that was the video for today. I hope you guys liked it. If you did, give it a thumbs up. And if you want to see more videos, then don't forget to subscribe. It would help me so much to make more content like this. And I want to wish you all a very nice weekend. So keep sparkling. Okay, bye-bye.